Authorities at IGY Marina Dry Docks did not want to say much on the matter, which is currently the subject of an active police investigation. But the police have confirmed the story we broke last night, that three armed men dressed in polo shirts carrying the crest of the Royal Saint Lucia Police Force and one wearing a bulletproof vest with the word police robbed the business place of approximately $10,000. The robbery took place Sunday afternoon at about 2 p.m.
All I'm prepared to say, this was an incident that occurred in the Rodney Bay shipyard, and it's been investigated by some of the police force, and that's all I'm prepared to say at this point.
According to the police, after the robbery, the armed men then made their escape using a white panel van, registration number PK219. Tourism Minister Lorne Theophilus has called for tighter security on the part of owners of businesses in the sector.
There are instances of crime and things that happen that, you know, we all abhor. All we have to do is to ensure that we curtail these incidents as much as possible because of the potential for some sort of negative impact that they could have on us in the future. And I mean, we have to put measures in place to ensure that the entities that function within the country function effectively so that we can protect visitors to our shores and our locals alike.
Some time ago, armed bandits held up Sandals Halcyon Resort and are reported to have made off with cash from the hotel. No one has yet been charged for that crime. For the DBS News World, I am Cecile Actille.